Like, guys are playing some hero versus villains. Hopefully it goes well. If it don't, then it don't. Is this a new map?
I've played this one before.
Or is it just an old map screenshot differently? Probably. Yeah, so guys, I fell asleep today. Well, let's just say I overslept and I missed my appointments that I had to go to, and now I've got to do them tomorrow. So yeah, gonna look forward to that one. Yeah, hang on, this is a new map. I haven't played this one before. So I'll be a bodyguard for now, the Emperor, and it's already lagging for him. Too bad. Let's go.
Now do you understand?
I don't even know where they are. Ouch. Wait, what? Hero is one? Okay, well, that happened apparently. Plays Vader. If the game doesn't lag me out. There's a high chance that I'm not gonna win. So there's nothing I know about this bloody map. Come on, that's bullshit! He had 3 health left! Playing as the old Stormtrooper again.
Stormtroopers, do whatever is necessary to protect your superiors.
Ah! people over here. I'm Imperial. Fair enough. We fit then. Done quite well. Okay, that was a bit wasteful. Getting so close to winning. We're only 8 minutes into the recording and we're already kicking in the butt. Okay, let's do this. He's left a storm. Oh, well,
focus
just
all efforts on protecting our vital personnel, stormtroopers.
So there's arms. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use that smart rocket anytime soon. Damn, could have got him. Oh god. Luke needs to die, otherwise that could be a problem. I think he's going up, Jango. Damn it. He likes to jump with it. Thank you.
None remain. The
battle God damn it.
Is lost.
They got that round. Hopefully we will win this. I'll be Emperor. The classic duo. Oh, someone's finding Princess Leia. Okay, Anax got an achievement and I'm already banning life.
This will make you more powerful.
Stay with Darth Vader. He should be around. God damn it! It's goddamn Luke! He was just running around the entire map! Right, okay. Well, two can play at that game. So, is no one gonna play as a villain yet? Ten kills though, it's not too bad. A new dude's a hero as well. That'll be interesting.
Protect your superiors no matter what it takes.
Get me out of that hole. Luke's already half health already. Oh, that's not good. That dude's just been AFK the entire time. Fuck's sake, no wonder we're losing. Well, this victory was robbed. Plus, there's like loads of people AFK. Bullshit. I know this map. This map's good. It's like the Endor equivalent of a Imperial Station. What will do quite a bit of damage. Well, that would, but that's only in close range. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll start then. Huh? Oh, for a minute I thought... Oh, right, we did will get one. But they're already going to win. I've joined a game where we're already going to lose straight away. Kind of sucks. Hopefully our team does some bits. If not, that's going to be freaking annoying.
All right.
Our essential personnel are top priority.
Of course, people who camp on the turret is someone who is like really good at the game. What's going on over here? Oh, well, Princess Leia is over there. So close to dying now. God damn it. When the hell's our bloody leader? Oh, he's also... That's bullshit. Killing everyone in sight. Yeah, no wonder, because we're getting spawn killed. This is fucking bollocks. Might as well be Princess Leia. We need the win. Back is useless. I can help them at all. Oh, we might win this if Django dies. Bitch. Django dead. Yeah. this. We just can't let them win. Okay, well, that's how you spell dude. In my town.
All right.
Stay alert. We have to make sure our vital personnel are protected.
Let's create an illusion.
God damn it. They're in trouble. They're gonna win. Because their team gets really good players. It just sucks. Well, welcome to Heroes vs. Villains, where you will lose every match. Yep. Alright, well, this has been Harazar177. If you want advice, avoid this game mode!